can do crescent knees also, but the reason I like them is I do them well, they keep my hip mobility, they're fun. You can use them, I can turn them into an axe or a knife edge, right, and I can cut with them. So it doesn't mean that I can't do all the other kicks, but I like these because these are more functional for fitness, keeping our hips mobile as we get older, right? So we should always have at least a split stance. It should come off the rear foot. If I'm in a neutral bow, that's fine. But the thing about the shoulder width is I can turn right into it, arc it up. It's a crescent. I tap my toe, boom. I'm what? I'm right back to where I was. I want to kick, and what? I just extend out, and I'm out, and I'm right back. So it can be from my regular neutral bow, right? I can knife edge it down, I can take it up, I can cut it into an axe. It doesn't matter. Crescent motion, crescent knee.